Have you ever noticed that your internet runs slower during a certain point of the day? Or maybe you're playing that one game and it seems slower than the rest, or you're watching TV using that certain streaming service? It's quite possible that your current internet service provider is limiting your connection by internet throttling. Hi Fullerton, Bailey here from Gigabit Now. For this Fullerton Fiber Minute video, I will be explaining what internet throttling is, how it affects your connection, and why some providers do it. First of all, internet throttling is when your internet service provider puts an intentional limit on your connection, limiting your speed, your bandwidth, or even both. This will slow your movies, your games will lag, basically your entire internet experience will go bad. So you may ask yourself, why do internet service providers even do this if it's so frustrating for their customers? Well, there's many reasons why, but typically it's because it allows them to continue to use their outdated equipment and connections that don't scale to you and your neighbor's needs. And many times providers will be real sneaky about this. They'll throttle your speed back up to full when they see you're trying to do a speed test, so it seems like you have a great connection. But then when you get back to work or start your movie or your game again, the whole process starts over. It's incredibly frustrating. I know. Throttling is a tactic that limits your internet usage based on what you're doing. It's wrong and it shouldn't be happening, and that's exactly why Gigabit Now will not throttle your speed. It's how the internet is meant to be. We won't throttle your speed, we won't cap your bandwidth, we won't charge you any hidden fees, and we certainly are not gonna lock you into a contract. That's just the way we do it. Keep an eye out for more Fullerton Fiber Minute videos as we bring to you more tips and information very soon. If you have any questions, please comment below or direct message us anytime. Thanks for watching.